Morning Warriors. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Morgan. Today is Tuesday, February 13th, 2024. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Black History Month is an annual observance originating in the United States, where it is also known as African American History Month. Black History Month was created to focus attention on the contributions of African Americans to the United States. It honors all black people from all periods of U.S. history, from the enslaved people first brought over from Africa in the early 17th century to African Americans living in the United States today.
All this month, we will be featuring members of the African American and Afro-Latino communities, showcasing their achievements and accomplishments. Today, we're switching it up and celebrating someone from across the pond, Britt Lewis Hamilton. Sir Lewis Carl Davison Hamilton, born January 7, 1985, and seven-time world champion in the global sport Formula One. Hamilton joined the McLaren Young Driver Program when he was just 13 years old. Lewis was the first black driver in the sport from 2007 to 2012. He drove for McLaren, and in 2013 he signed for Mercedes and still drives for them today.
Congratulations to the Chieftain Yearbook staff for earning a gold medal with all Columbian honors from the Columbia Scholastic Press Association for the 2023 yearbook. We can't wait to see what the Chieftain has in store for this year's book. Also, a big job well done to the following students in the Jupiter High School Computer Science Honor Society for finishing in the top six at the FIU High School Programming Competition. Congratulations.
Do you play pickleball? Would you like to help sick children in hospitals? If you said yes to both of these questions, go to Portable One to sign up your team for the first annual Dance Marathon Pickleball Tournament. The tournament will be held on Wednesday, February 21st in Palm Beach Gardens. The money raised will benefit the Nicholas Children's Hospital. Boys lacrosse season opener is Thursday at home versus Vero Beach High School. The JV game begins at 5 p.m. followed by varsity approximately 7 p.m. Tickets can be purchased on GoFan. Boys Lacrosse will be having their annual car wash fundraiser this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Duffy's West Jupiter. Tell everyone you know to bring their dirty cars and help support your Warriors.
DECO will be having their Valentine's Day social on Wednesday, February 14th, during both lunches in room 4217. CyberLaunch has a meeting Wednesday, February 14th at 2:45 in room 4214 for all students participating in the competition.
The Deaf Equal Access Foundation is looking for walkers and volunteers for the second annual ASL Community Walk. The money raised from the walk will be used to purchase school supplies for the DHH Palm Beach School students. These school supplies will be distributed at the beginning of the school year. The event will be held on Sunday, February 25th from 10 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. with the walk beginning at 11 a.m. at Okeehele Park. Please reach out to Ms. Robin Peterson for more information. The Cognizant Classic Golf Tournament is looking for volunteers to fill in roles from February 26th through March 3rd. There are a variety of positions to choose from, and besides receiving volunteer hours, you'll also receive free admission to select events, volunteer, merchandise, and more. Follow the link on the screen to sign up.
Our agricultural department will be selling Valentine's Day themed succulents during both lunches today. Take home or even be delivered to your own friends on Valentine's Day. Do you have a significant other, friend, or teacher that you appreciate? Then purchase one of Interact Club's Sweetheart Bears. They cost $3 and come with a gift bag and card to write. Personalized messages. Find an Interact officer or visit Portable 30 to purchase or visit them in the courtyard.
Sophomores and juniors, there are five seats remaining on the Grand College Tour planned for Wednesday, April 3rd through Friday, April 5th. Please see Mrs. Hand in guidance if you would still like to go. It's not too late. Join them for an awesome event. You'll be glad to attend.
The 2024 College Prep Scholars Program is now open. The deadline is Wednesday, March 20th. Applying to college can seem daunting, and the prospect of paying for it can seem even more overwhelming. But it doesn't have to be. The College Prep Scholars Program equips high-achieving high school juniors from low-income backgrounds with the knowledge, confidence, and resources to apply to the top colleges. Being a College Prep Scholar is a notable distinction that shows our college partners that you are a competitive candidate for admission. In addition, your application will automatically carry over for the National College Match when you're a senior, giving you a head start on applying for a full four-year scholarship to other college partners.
Attention seniors, Grad Bash is on Friday, April 19th. The cost is $220, which covers transportation, admission, including an early mix-in for more time at the park, and a Chick-fil-A lunch. Ticket sales will take place during B lunch only beginning Wednesday, February 14th through Friday, February 16th in the auditorium lobby. You must have a completed permission slip and full payment cash or check made out to JHS to purchase. Pick up your permission forms by the shadow box in the downstairs 5000 hallway. Any questions, please see Mrs. Jeffs.
Cops and Teen Talk is scheduled for every second Tuesday of the month at Jupiter Police Department from 3:15 to 4:15 p.m. at the Jupiter Police Department Community Room on Military Trail. The next meeting is today, February 13th. This program is designed to reach out to teenagers within the town of Jupiter so they can get to know their local police officers. The program opens up discussions about things that impact a teenager's life, like personal safety, drug and alcohol addiction, and mental health. Community service hours are given for attending, as well as pizza, snacks, and refreshments.
With Valentine's Day being tomorrow and love in the air, we sent WJUP TV crew to ask you, what is your favorite romance movie?
What's your favorite romance movie?
Probably The Proposal.
What's your favorite romance movie?
Die Hard.
Die Hard.
The Titanic.
Jaws.
What's your favorite romance movie?
The Notebook.
Twilight. How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days.
Leap Year.
Lastly, the teacher of the week this week is Miss Del Bueno. Make sure to congratulate Del Bueno if you see her in the hallways. That's all for the news.
Have a fantastic day, Warriors.